So we'll do some rapid questions now. So brace yourself.
Yeah.
One film that you saw and you thought, wow, I would have liked to be a part of it.
Gully Boy or anything Zoya Akhtar. I love Zoya Akhtar.
Anything Zoya Akhtar, right. And if you're not an actor, what would you be?
Either director or something business related.
Wow, you would like to be a director someday?
I went to study direction.
Right, 2-3 favorite actresses and 2-3 favorite actors.
Favorite actresses would be Alia Bhatt, Priyanka Chopra and Kareena Kapoor. And favorite actors would be Kartik Aaryan, Aishwarya Rai Khurrana and Ranveer Singh and Varun Dhawan.
I was watching your interviews where you said you're in touch with most of your exes. Has anyone's attitude changed after you became an actor?
Some of them message a little extra now. But that's a lot of people. A lot of people come out of, hiding and they're like, oh, hi, congrats, happy for you. Cool.
Good. Enjoy that.
I like it.
Right. On a day when you're in a mood to take pictures or you really feel I'm looking great, how many pictures of yourself would you take? Be it selfies or your friends would click?
I've become very bad at taking photos. I used to be very good at this, taking my phone out, taking photos, people taking photos of me.
What happened?
I don't know. I stopped enjoying it. Like my mother, she takes non-stop photos. Yeah. Like, live in the moment. Keep your phone away. And don't want to smile.
She's living in the moment. She wants to enjoy
all
that.
All my photos with her are like, my face is like that. I'm like, Mama, can we just do this?
Oh, sweet.
Non-stop.
Right, one social media platform that you really enjoy now?
I mean, out of the lot, Instagram is my favorite, yeah.
And how many hours would you spend on Instagram in a day?
Not as many at all. Unless it's work-related. Like recently, because I've been replying to all, the sweet stuff and liking every thing I can, see or remember to like. And so recently, I've been reposting stories.
Yeah.
So recently, a lot. Because it's work-related.